Did you know that it's less expensive to keep a killer in jail for life than it is to execute him? It seems strange to me that our legal process is so obsessed with the rights of convicted killers.
You just got 6 months here at the most.
6 months?
We'll get you out of here.
What happened? You see anyone? How'd you get out?
I was in a holding pen. I was with another prisoner. He attacked me.
And where were the guards?
They were in on it.
Conroy is gone. So I guess the idea is to find you boys up for that.
Sounds like fun.
Where is he?
I don't know.
Ann, you need to get out of the house now.
Tell me where he is. I'll pull you.
It seems a bit far-fetched.
It makes perfect sense to you that when you call me back at the lockup, they tell you that I can't come to the phone because I've got the flu. Makes sense to you. I'm currently serving 6 years for manslaughter. It hasn't been on the news. Nobody's issued any bulletins that I'm missing. They covered it up and they're coming for me.
Rob Lowe.
He's broken into my video archives and come away with a tape. What was on that tape is devastating.
And James Coburn.
Hey, there's some important people involved in this.
He's got a videotape hanging over our heads.
Remember when I told you this would be the biggest thing the city'd seen in 60 years?
We have mobilized combined forces in a far-reaching campaign.
State and county police, the Ohio State Militia,
along with the National Guard, are on the job right now.
Someday, society will come to their senses. An eye for an eye. Criminal justice system.
Proximity.
Criminal indeed.